This particular gift is the only gift prepared for a role. This is because discerning of spirits. This is when you are anointed to tell when someone is operating out of the spirit. This is when you are anointed to tell whether someone is operating through their spirit, the Holy Spirit, or the devil. It is really important because it can help save people from false prophets and everything like that. The gift of faith, the mysterious and inspired outpouring of confidence which sometimes arises within a person faced with a specific situation or need. Everyone in the body of Christ needs to be able to activate the faith at any point of time, because we have trials and tribulations which come to us at any time. Amen. As I've come to the end of my message, I want you to know that it should be your prayer to really desire these gifts, because when you do get them, they won't depart from you, and you will bless everyone around you wherever you go. Can we please read from 1 Corinthians chapter 14, verse 1? It quotes, "Follow the way of love. You should also want the gifts that the Holy Spirit gives. You must desire the gifts, because if you don't, they won't come. Go and impact generations."
My father is a Christian. He needs our household law with instruction from the Bible, right? His behavior, he is compelled, yet he steers us with compassion. His gentle love is true. He confirms us to Lord Jesus, so we just know what to do. He teaches us with purpose, guides us in all godly way, and we take the right path and serve our Lord. Praise.
Love is patient, love is kind, love is there when easy to find. Love is not envious, betrayal, naughty. Love is patient, kindness, and loyalty. Love is respect, and love is honest, respectful, and trust. Love is happiness and not making a fuss. Love can be shown in many different ways, smiling and sharing your favorite names. Love is the first fruit of the Holy Spirit, so it may be a place in your heart to show men. Peace is calm, peace is quiet. Peace is violentness and not making a riot. Peace is not just, can be just quiet in the library or stopping fights or school in primary. Peace can create love between others and stop all fights with your grands and mothers. The peace you show makes everyone happy and makes you feel proud in front of your daddy. Peace is the second fruit of the Holy Spirit, so make everyone owns. Peace is the second of the fruit to make everyone give big who. Amen. Joy is happiness, joy is delight. Joy is great and never gets it right. Joy is in the heart of every human being. Joy gives lifting your voice up and in many hands, many means. Joy is the greatness in your heart, even though it doesn't make you small. Joy is the first fruit of the Spirit. So these are the 9 antidepressants, so stick to it. Amen.
About the spiritual gift, and I believe there's not everybody that has been baptized by the